So I'm a YouTuber, but I'm really not a YouTuber. I'm actually a web designer and an online business owner. I sell website design as well as online education, courses, programs, digital products, all of that. But I do also make YouTube videos weekly, most of the time. And I do enjoy making these videos weekly, again, most of the time. Sometimes there are days when I just can't get the words out and I have to repeat myself again and again. But the nice thing is I can just edit that out afterwards. This is where my favorite editing tool, Descript, comes in. And in this video, I'm going to tell you all about it. First, nice to meet you. I'm Galen, and like I said, I'm a web designer. If you like these videos, make sure to subscribe, and then let me know in the comments, have you ever heard of Descript before, and are you curious about how it could work for you? So what is Descript? Descript is a video editing tool, but it works different from any other video editing tool I have used in the past. Believe it or not, I started way back in the day using Windows Movie Maker in high school. I actually found some of the videos that I made the other day, and I have to say, 14-year-old me made some pretty sweet videos for French class. My French, on the other hand, not so good. Since then, I've upgraded to iMovie, and then again to Adobe Premiere and Final Cut Pro, both of which are amazing programs for video editing. The problem was, for these types of talking head videos, it ended up being a lot more than what I actually needed. Most of the time, I'm just trying to make lots of really simple cuts to trim down the gaps in my audio or any times that I mess up, which is quite often. What makes Descript so unique is that instead of just editing your typical video timeline, Descript actually transcribes your raw video content, and then it allows you to edit the transcription, and that edits the actual video. This might sound like a weird concept if you're used to editing with standard video editing tools, but I'm gonna dive into the behind the scenes to show you what this actually looks like and show you how fast and easily you can edit any talking head video like this one. Here's what an actual transcript looks like behind the scenes. You can see Descript is transcribing the words as I'm saying them. This makes it wonderful for editing podcasts because I can record the audio directly into Descript, or for editing videos where sometimes I'll record the audio direct into Descript and record the video separately. This lets me see where I'm at in case I make any mistakes and I need to go back. I can pick up right where I left off. I'm gonna stop recording and show you what it looks like to edit this piece. But before I do, I'm going to show you another really handy trick that will speed up your editing workflow. Typically, I would come down here to the timeline in any other editing software. I would look for the audio waves and then look for the pauses between the audio waves and manually edit out these pauses to clean up the audio. Then I would listen through. And for me and my editing style, I know that as I'm recording, if I mess up, I just start the sentence over from scratch. So I might say the same sentence two or three times, but typically the last time is the best take. So I would listen through, listen for any times I repeat myself, and then edit out the mistakes and keep the final take as the finished project. What Descript lets you do that's really cool is head over here to the settings, hit the search icon, and I'm actually able to search for word gaps. So I'm able to tell Descript that I want to find any word gaps longer than about a second or two, and I'm going to shorten those to half a second. As you can see, Descript has actually found 211 results of pauses longer than a second in this particular project. I'm going to hit apply to all. And you're going to see here, it's basically taken this particular audio recording and shrunken it down to half its original length. And this gives me a much better starting place for my editing. Next, I would listen through the recording and read as I listen and look for any times that I repeat myself. So you can see I said the word "and" twice here. I'm just going to select the first version of that and hit delete. Here's another example. I said again twice here. I'm gonna hit delete and clean that up. And by deleting the word, it's actually deleting that clip from the audio. I repeat things a lot, and that's because I mess up a lot when I'm recording, but Descript makes it so easy to clean this up quickly because instead of having to listen through for the final take of a particular sentence, I can just go through and quickly delete anything I don't need because I can read faster than I can listen. Here's another example here. I'm going to highlight the three times I false started this sentence and hit the backspace key, and that's going to clean it up so that I just have the final take. I will still use the timeline down here and just clean up any spaces between the takes to make sure there's a really smooth transition from one sentence to the next. This is obviously an audio-only recording, but I want to show you what this looks like for videos. This is a video I published on my channel recently, and just by scrolling through, you can see all these special effects, whether it's text or image overlays that I have added to this video to make it a little bit more unique. So I'm gonna hit the space bar to play here, and you can see it automatically adds in captions. When I add in this little fancy caption option here, I can add in my logo overlays, I can add in sound effects. A little bit further down here, I'll pause and then come down to this section where I've got some image overlays when I'm talking about specific fonts. There are so many things you can do in Descript. So while it's super simple to use and it makes editing 10 times faster than the other programs that I was using to edit, you can also do some pretty neat stuff to really up-level the quality of your videos. Here's an example of a screen share overlay that I added here, which again, just breaks up the video. So it's not all just my face and it's not all screen sharing. I like to go back and forth to add that visual interest. Another really great thing about Descript is that it's perfect for teams. It is so easy to go in as a solo editor and edit your videos yourself. But if you end up hiring a video editor or a virtual assistant at any point in the future, you can collaborate on projects. You can leave comments just by highlighting certain text within a project and then leaving a comment, clicking that comment button. So many features that make that collaboration super simple, super easy, and streamlined across the board. All of my podcast episodes and YouTube videos, including the one you're watching right now, have been edited using Descript, and it has really changed my editing workflow completely for the better. If you'd like to learn more about my video recording workflow, what it looks like, what gear I'm using, what other software I use to record a high quality video stream directly to my computer, let me know in the comments below. I would love to make that video next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.